first thing I'm going to do here is just see if he can come to the edge here and jump and take this bumper out of my hands over the water. Come here. Sit. Let's go. Up. Fetch. And that's a start for me to throw it before too long. Let's try this again. Heel. Sit. Sit. You'll see him start measuring it down here at the end. He'll slow down and try to gauge his jump because of the edge. Let's go. Up. Oh! Very good. Now I'm going to probably practice a couple other things here. Sit. I'm going to practice, first I'm going to throw this one all the way down there. Sit. My camera wet. Sit. And I'm going to practice some sit whistles for the retrieving drill, so the momentum of jumping off the water is going to really make him hit that water hard. And I'm going to blow a whistle, which would mean for him to stop and turn around, and then I'll send him back to the bumper. Heel. Sit. Back. Good boy. Now I'm going to put my right hand up, which will mean for him to go to my right. Back. I'm going to blow another whistle. Let's get some stopping in the water and just treading water. My left hand up, he's going to turn to my left. Back. Now I'm going to have to pick that up, call him in, throw this one behind him, and have him go back and get it back. And then he'll do what I call a bumper exchange. That way I don't have to keep throwing bumpers. He'll swim back there with that one, drop that one, pick this one up. He's got it. You can't see it. It's under the camera. Come back towards me. Back. And I can just sit here for a few, give him some exercise, and let him practice swimming back both ways. I'll stop him again with a whistle. Now I'll stop him and turn him the other way. Now I'm going to turn him to my right. I'll let him just focus here. Very good. The purpose of the bumper exchange is so I can just get in a lot of repetitions without having to constantly throw stuff out there. Now I'll call him in, move him back to the end of the dock, and just let him pick up the one that's still out there. This really practices a couple things, not only his retrieving, but in dock docks, a speed retrieve exercise, there's always something at the end of the dock that he has to get. So even though I'm starting him a little back further, he's just going to run and swim to the end and pick that up. Back. Just a really fun way to get a lot of different things in and get some exercise in. This time, as he swims over that way, I'm going to throw this over here and then make him swim straight over. And again, do a bumper exchange. Thing I'm going to make him concentrate practicing on is actually entering the water with this bumper in his mouth, and then he'll do a bumper exchange from there. Sit. Fetch. Sit. Let's see if he'll enter the water without dropping this. Back. Very good. And that was a nice little workout for today. See y'all tomorrow.